This is Joshua Tree National Park, and it's a real, genuine American desert. And there's life here, lots of it. Tarantulas, snakes, scorpions, all kinds of mammals, tortoises, even people. It's just desert, but it's stunning, full of the Joshua trees, which are themselves givers of life. And a lot of the standing stones are apparently leftovers from millions of years of tectonic shifts from magma and liquids and that have been bubbling up under the surface for a long, long time. It's incredible.